audio may have cut there for a bit because I was playing songs and I completely forgot. And they're copyrighted, of course, so, you know. Illegal. Let's make this a really... Yeah, yellow stands out in the human eye. Ooh. It's very bright and nice and beautiful. Now I shall always find my way home. Do I have death points turned on? Yeah, or else how would I have found my death points? Silly old me. See, now this music's up. Let's turn it down to 20%. 20%? 20%? Yeah, 20%. Whoa, my... Whoa. Why is that up? There we go. Everything's back to normal now. Now I have this. I can finally make the Philosopher's Stone and start making the thing up, but I need 4 for this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who cares that I didn't place it correctly? Yeah, I should probably quickly arrange it in. Put it in the corners, and apparently I have one extra. There's the Philosopher's Stone, yes. Toss all the extra dust in here, toss this, toss that, toss that. Actually, I'll take that back. Thank you very much. And I shall finally turn this gold into some diamonds, and then I'll be able to make the condenser. I need 4 for the condenser. 1, 2, 3, 4. I believe I need this and this. What else? Use for this. Come on. Which dusts can I make? Which covalents of dust? I know I need high, low, and medium, but how does one make this? High, low, and medium covalence dust. Oh well. Let's. Oh shoot! I need 2 for the first chest. No, I need 1. I need 1 and a bit of pre-cooked thingy. Let's just toss a bit of this in here. Bing, bang, boodle. Toss an entire stack. I didn't even know it. Okay, and then we'll need to make a chest. And I'll need a bit more iron, actually. There is that covalence dust. I may actually... No, it's probably this and an iron. I do need a bit more iron, though. Let's just take half a stack. You never know when you're gonna need to use iron. I'll need to use those 2 for the moment to make this. And then I think I'll be fine. Shoot, what else do I put? Oh, I don't even have the dust. It's finished yet. Yeah. No. Hmm. Who knows? I'll have to look it up or something. Use. Ooh, dividing rod. Yeah, I'm making an alchemic chest right now. Shoot. My low covalence dust just disappeared. I know I put it back in here. It's green. How do you miss it when it's green? Oh, come on. I missed a place, didn't I? That sucks. How do you miss a... it's green. What the heck? Where can I put it? Dang it. Now I have to make another charcoal. Okay. I'll take 8 again. I only need 1 of these. Thank you very much. 8 in that stack, because 8 is the perfect stack size. And there we go, we're at an even 32 in that one. Let's toss it in there. Anthony left the game. Oh no's! Oh no's. Oh no's. Excellent. Anthony left. Daw. Come on, Andra. Yes, Sir Brian. Oh no's! I didn't know he was driving. Oh, me. Meow, meow. Anyway, there we go. The high, low, medium. It may be the other way around, but who cares? 1, 2, there we go. And shoe. Nope, I need a diamond. And of course, my diamond is gone again. This is just horrible. Horribly. Great, and now I don't even have enough diamonds to make this stupid thing anyway. I have to go find more. Ha, frickin' czar. Okay, I was like, do I still not have the supplies? Oh wait, no, I have the transmuter now. I do have enough supplies. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 16, 12, I mean 12. 12 is the right amount. Okay, let's place this in here with that. There we are. We have got it now. Let's toss this in there, and we shall have the 3 diamonds. We only need 1. Plus 4. Excellent, I already have the 4. And this in the middle. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Other way around. Of course it is. It always is the other way around. And there we go! Huzzah! Huzzah! Thank you, thank you. I'll be here all week. Okay. Normal something. So it'll need to be on the 3rd layer. Nah, I won't make the antimatter relay for a while. Which means I could just place it just down. I should probably put it kind of close to this since I'll be condensing a lot. I could place it right over. I could probably place it like right in the middle here. Yeah, that's just fine. I don't think it'll bother me that much. I could probably start condensing some diamonds. No, do not condense the diamonds. Condense some diamonds. I'll leave one stack just in case. You never know when you need bit light. I mean, I know it is useful for blue ally, but I probably won't be using the blue-tricity mod for a while. Anyway, let's put this, all of our extra supplies back. Let's sort the inventory. Let's take this extra 6 since I don't want it. I do not want you. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like it, Sam, I am. Okay. Let's see, what else could I throw in here? Probably. Let's make these all even 20, 21. 21 is fine. Oh, gosh. What the heck? I think I accidentally picked it up. I did. Actually, I'll make a pick out of this. 1, 2, 3. And a shovel. And a sword. Which means I didn't use nearly as much as I thought I would. Which means I have to throw a bit more in to finish off. How about a bit of, like, iron? Yeah, a very small amount of iron. 4 makes a diamond. I guess I'll just transmute it all into a diamond. Since who cares anymore? Which means I'm still screwed up. Excellent. I'm still a little off, I mean. I could throw a whole thing of glowstone dust. Let me try splitting it and see how much 16 does. It does about half, which is nice. Yeah, let's make 2 more diamonds. Damn it, oh my god. Okay, I really need this 9, so let's try making 1 more diamond so we have an extra one, even though we will have an extra one already. Ooh, this is worth a lot, I know that. 45, that's a good amount to have, right? Indeed it is. And there we go. See, we got 2 from that. Now we can make 9 into this. And throw this in here. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll need 7. Oh, wow. I shouldn't have thrown an entire dust in. I'm really going to need this. 7 and a piece of glass. And I believe a furnace, but it may be a generator instead. We could just try it with both. Since both are amazing. I'm just glad I have a condenser, you know? Really gonna be useful. I guess we could try a furnace. There's no harm in making one anyway. In fact, there's less harm in making one than in not making one. Excellent, that was it. Which means I'll need to upgrade my energy condenser soon, but for now, it's fine. I should probably place it here, because then I can always reach in anytime I want. And look! It'll slowly start generating. Brilliant. Let's make a macerator now, because macerators are always useful. I mean, no, I don't care what you say. Macerators are useful. I'll throw that in there, since I don't even like charcoal. Excellent. So we're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing excellent, in fact. Someone write that down, we're doing excellent. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Yes, I'll take one shovel, a pick, and a sword. Then I will take one diamond, two iron, two stone. Shoot, I accidentally picked up all the stone. Okay, two stone, a chest, and the covalence dusts again. Because this next thing I'm going to make is extremely useful. I'll just need one of each, so there's no need in grabbing more when I don't need it. And I'll need 5 wool. Take that in here. Excellent. Plus, I think some other stuff. No, I'll need another set of dust, I do believe. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I'll take... No, not another set of dust. Just a set of 3 blue. 1, 2, 3. Excellent. I believe this is everything to make my concoction. Let's figure out by throwing everything in and seeing what comes out. I believe it goes like this, but it may go like this. It does. It does go like that. It goes like that instead. Da 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 da. There we go. It's extremely useful, has tons of space, and I can put anything I need in it. I mostly made it so I can put these in safely without, you know, say I die, then it won't be stuck. I'll have some tools to use, but I'll probably need a stack of that. And I saw some indigo growing outside, so I'm going to go grab some of that real quick. And then I guess we'll turn our thing indigo if we can. If not, we'll make it yellow, bright yellow. A nice, a beautiful, a bright yellow. No, go away. Thank you. No, go away, I said. Coming closer is not going away, mister. Mister, I'm a spider face. So we should probably make our macerator and compactor or compressor? Compressor, that's what it's called, compressor. We may need an extractor if such a thing exists. I don't even know if that's a real thing, but if it is, we need it. Girl. Man. Flowers. I don't think I need to duplicate flowers so much as the individual thing. What does that look like? Ooh, I like that color. What does this look like? It doesn't even do anything. Oh well, I guess we'll just have this one. And because indigo isn't a natural color in the EE, it's a color in, I don't know what it, I don't know what mod adds it. Slowly getting diamonds, whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, let's say we get 1, 2, 3, about 3 per second. Let's do the math here. Okay. 8, 9, 2, divided by 3, divided by 6, day. Excellent, it'll take 45 minutes to make a diamond. Which is just brilliant. Just brilliant. Which means that in this time, we can quickly get the macerator. I shall do that. I shall do that, right? Okay, so, whoa. Jimmy. Oh, Anthony left. Andrew left. What are you two doing on question mark? I mean, Jimmy. And why isn't Anthony back? Why is Jimmy out? I thought you left for a week. I thought Jimmy left for a week. Okay, I'm going to have to... Sorry about this. I know I just took your entire thing, but... Food. It is important. Okay. Yeah, come on. Yeah. What am I? I think I'm gonna jump cut to when I'm actually gonna go look for a rubber tree. It's probably gonna take some while, and you know, it's gonna take a lot of running around. But when I do, I will unpause and then check in, say if anything fun happened, and yeah, I'll be back. Okay, I was about to leave, but then there's just a creeper. But the sun is setting, so maybe he'll be gone soon. I'll be back when later. Blind. Hey guys, we're back, and I'm in a call with everyone else, and I finally found a sticky resin. A single sticky resin.
So now we know where everyone's base is, and we're kind of working together, but at the same time we're not.
Yeah, we're all like 300 blocks apart. Well, from Jimmy's.
Nick put me in the middle, so that's perfect. Yes. And he put a cactus barricade that I keep on hurting myself on.
So, we live in the forest mountains, Lala lives in the snow,
plains.
And Jimmy lives in
he
the...
He lives in the plains.
Oh. So, forest, desert, plains. That sounds like a Dora thing. Forest, desert, plains! Say it with me. No, don't. Ever.
What?
Sounds like your mother's... Do you have to use a new Philosopher's Stone every time you do the thing with the gold?
No, same one. Oh, I can't finish your nether portal for a bit because I have to go eat.
What?
So I'll be back.
Okay, bye.
Oops, I accidentally unpaused instead of pause. Hey guys, I'm actually going to have to do homework after this, so I'm going to go ahead and end it off here. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you next session of recording.